इवैल्यूएट माइनस टू बाई फाइव माइनस थ्री बाई टू प्लस सेवन बाई सिक्स. फर्स्ट गिवन इज माइनस टू बाई फाइव माइनस थ्री बाई टू प्लस सेवन बाई सिक्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट. इन दिस फ्रैक्शन द डिनोमिनेटर इज फाइव, हियर द डिनोमिनेटर इज टू, हियर द डिनोमिनेटर इज सिक्स. एज यू ऑब्जर्व द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर नॉट सेम. वेन एवर द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर नॉट सेम वी शुड टेक एलसीएम ऑफ देम. सो द एलसीएम ऑफ फाइव टू एंड सिक्स. द फर्स्ट नंबर इज फाइव, फाइव इज अ प्राइम नंबर सो फाइव वंस फाइव. The other number 2 not divisible by 5, so you write down as it is. The other number 6 not divisible by 5, so you write down as it is. Here we got 1, so focus on to the other number, that is 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Now we got 1 here and here, so focus on to the other number, that is 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. We got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 3. So 5 into 2, 10 into 3, 30. Whatever LCM we got here, we should write here in this way. See, okay. Next, here we have 5 in the denominator, here we have 30. Now 5 should change to 30. For that to happen, we should multiply by 6. Whatever number we are multiplying in the denominator, in the numerator also we should multiply by the same number. So we get minus 2 into 6 is minus 12. Negative symbol as it is here. Here we have 2. Here 30. Now 2 should change to 30. For that to happen, we should multiply by 15. Whatever number you are multiplying in the denominator, in the numerator also we should multiply by the same number. So we get 3 into 15, 45. Plus symbol as it is. Here we have 6, here 30. Now 6 should change to 30. For that to happen, we should multiply by 5. Whatever number you are multiplying in the denominator, in the numerator also we should multiply by the same number. So we get 7 into 5, 35. Now minus 12 plus minus 12 minus 45 is minus 57. Plus 35 by 30. Now minus 57 plus 35 is minus 22 by 30. So now let us cancel in two table. 2 ones, 2 ones. Here 2 ones, 1 carried forward making it 10. 2 fives 10. So we got minus 11 by 15. This is our answer. Am I clear?